Right, I already got my eyebrows on. Beneath my there's nothing I can do. And we are going to the creek. And I put a little bit on, got two swatches. Each side, a concealer brush. That's my NYX jumbo pencil. And you wipe it. The lid into the crease, a little bit under the brow bone. Did I mention I see it in my brow? I use the same thing that I use as my highlight. Put that under my eye, and I put it under my eyebrow and highlight. Make your brow pop in there. I'm gonna take my contour powder and I use True Match, and the color is D8. I use this as a contour. It's a highlight brush, but I use it for a crease brush. I just take it, dip it into or the time, and I just follow the shape of my eye spot. Darn, right here, concentrate the most color right here, and I just bring it in. Like, I repeat this step like twice. Then I get a moist towel, which I always have sitting beside me, because sometimes I make a moist towel. I dip the brush on, just rub it on there, dip it back in, which enables me to pick up more color, and I just go in and darken it in with the exact same brush. When I do that, I put it in like this. Bring it over and blend it all the way up. That's gonna be your blending cup. Take this brown here with the exact same brush. Go up and down like three times, and I do the exact same thing, like twice. And when I have to say twice, I just mean 1, 2, 3 on both sides. Get them even. 1, 2, 3 off. This is like one of my favorite browns, a reddish brown color. And it is engraving. It has the pink side and the brown side. And I'm actually going to be using both of them. But I'm going to actually use them. I'm going to take the brown. See, I use them. Take that brown. Start right here on the outside. And bring it up. Then on both sides, and we're doing this to dry. At this point, we have on our contour color, our blending color, which is in shady, and we just put on Grazing, our lid color, and I'm going to use my eyeshadow brush, dip it in our moist towel, which I have seen right here. We're going to take it and put it into our pale pink there, leave it in dashing, and I'm going to take that and put it all over the lid. And this, both sides, I pat it on first. I'm going to take this same eyeshadow brush. We're going to dip it into that other pink in our braid. And I'm going to take this pink. Go right on top of it. Move it to the corner. Awesome. I am going to take a blending brush, that brown again, I'm going to get a little bit on there, and I'm going to blend that brown lip. We're going to pull that into the bottom lid. That's going to be what's a slight reshape. Things I make up is trying to get both sides as even as possible. Okay? After we do that, I'm gonna take this. This is a nylon brush. I can concentrate my color on the camera. Now I take this the same color I blend. I did the same color that I feel my brows in with the nitty skin. Brown smoke. I just take this and focus it right here. Until you have two and I'm dipping three. It doesn't matter, though. Have a dark and light. Okay? Same on both sides. Great. And it is in shimmering on it. I'm going to do the exact same thing with that on the exact same brush, exact same color. You just dark color. When you add dark color, it just makes that too blue. You're going to make it more dramatic. Make it pop a little bit more. Our eyes are pretty much done. You can go into such as your highlight to do a little bit more blending. We're going to do blending it back in a brown. I'm going to take most of it all. Okay. You already have one, but I just use the color to blend this look out. Give this gradient fade. And when I take my contour brush, I dip it in the C8 L'Oreal True Match Powder. I moisten my brush by rubbing on the towel. Dip it in 1, 2, 3. Suck me a cheek. Both just blend it out. Be sweet and gentle. Get the orange brush. And I just take it. And I just look my cheek there too. And I smile. And I blend it out. And I blend it out. Blend out the highlight. Go under the eyes. You don't want that white to be standing out. I go down the nose. And on the forehead, and when I say take my makeup, I just take an old blush brush that I have that I don't use for blush, and I spray it with water, and I just shake it off, dab it over my face, and make it look like actual skin, not like powder just caked on your face. Then I take mascara with a top lash and bottom lash, about 4 coats on each, and I curl my lashes first off of thick black liner. Open it up really wide. Go under there, all the way over, and I go on the bottom, also, and what I use for my lips is NYX or NYX lip gloss in Sugar Pie, and that is how it looks. Like it. I hope everybody else likes it.